Alaska Airlines holding off on its plans to add more flights from Paine Field in Everett. Last spring, the Seattle-based carrier announced plans to offer at least a dozen more flights a day starting in the fall. But due to the Delta variant surge in June, demand for travel started dropping again, leading airlines, including Alaska, to scale down on flights. According to the Everett Herald, Alaska does expect to boost its Everett flights in January.